Welcome to Rashmi's Craft once again. Today we are going to make a double string necklace using crystal glass beads in light blue, dark blue and red color, and it's going to look really really pretty. So let's get going. For this we need a round nose plier, a flat nose plier, a cutter, clasp which is beginning and ending, tiger tail wire, crimp beads, and for earrings this time we are going to use this Bali style of hooks. This is my measuring board, so let's get started. So an ideal wire which is used for necklace should be somewhere around 11 inches, so we'll take extra wire measuring like this. Okay, so I'll just turn it again to make it double, and I'm going to use a cutter and I'll cut this off. So here is the wire. Now I'm going to just lock it from one side. See, this is the double wire, as you can see. Now what I'm going to do is these are the crimp beads. So I'm going to put the wire in this tiny silver crimp bead. Okay, and this ending one, the ending clasp which was there with us, I'm going to put that. See, it should be like this it should be. And then what I'm going to do is I'm just going to overlap it and put it in the crimp bead again. Very very carefully push it back, and with the help of the flat nose plier I am going to nicely press it and cut off this extra wire with the help of cutter. You can use this board for all this purpose, so that you know nothing falls down. Now we have this, so we'll cut this off. Okay, now we'll start stringing in the crystal beads. So first I'll put here light blue, dark blue. See, like this it will be. And then the red bead, I'm going to put both the strings inside the red bead, so it's going to look something like this, and I can give spaces in between. Again I'll follow the same process: light blue, dark blue in different strings, and then red one in the both strings. See, like this it's going to look. So this is how it's going to look. See, it's looking so beautiful. You can use it. You can see all these beads have been placed very very carefully, and nice spaces has been given in between. You know, this tiger tail wire, it comes in different colors, so you can use different colors so that the color would be seen in between. Now once this is done, we are going to close it. So again we are going to take this little bead, which is very very careful to be used because it's very tiny. Fine, one string gone, other string also I'm putting. You get big crimp beads also in the market. Here I've put this crimp bead, and now I'm going to put this clasp, which is the beginning clasp, the hook. See, again the procedure is going to be like this, and by overlapping it I'm going to put this both inside, pull this up like this. Okay, and then if I just do a little bit of more homework, I can do it very very nicely. See,
Now I'm going to press the crimp bead nicely, and as we did before, we're going to cut the extra wire, right? So this is the necklace. Now we will make the earrings. This is the Bali kind of a earring, like this we get in the market, and with the help of the flat nose, I'll open the Bali, spread it little bit, and just make this thing straight, right, like this, so that our beads go inside very well. Once this is done, we'll again follow the same procedure, because we are making matching set we are making. So light blue, then goes the dark blue, then goes the red. If you feel this very less, you can go another round of light blue. There goes the dark blue and the beautiful red bead. I think this is done, because you know, we need when we wear the Bali, we need to hold it like this. So if the beads are till here, you'll not be able to hold them. So once this is done, again I'm going to twist the it. This is the same way which was there before, like this. Okay, little this, and we will just put it like this. And give it a nice round shape. So these, see, here is the set and here are the Bali earrings. Thank you so much, and please do like, please do share, and I'll be, you know, giving more and more videos. Subscribe and likes, and thank you very much. Get going. Bye.